Dave, how are you feeling this morning?
Well, Ariel, I'm feeling good. I had a good 4 hours sleep. Had a good flight yesterday, and I had a nice cup of coffee this morning, so I'm feeling pretty good.
What have you been doing to prep for this event?
Basically the same thing I did last night and this morning. I've been napping a lot and consuming coffee. I've been drinking coffee to think about it and prep, and that's pretty much all I've done.
What?
What are you doing over there?
What are you doing?
Yeah, this is going to be a hard act.
Yeah, come on down here. I want you to give him the bad eye.
You're opening the gate?
You don't want the gate open yet?
This is the toughest part of the whole thing, exactly.
I'm coming for you.
Maggie Frazier said you got the best popcorn, and I'm coming for it. I want all your popcorn. I'm taking it with me. Give me your popcorn!
Are you opening the gate?
Give me your popcorn! Give me your popcorn! Hey!
Hey, what are you doing in that car?